Right, the last level was gorgeous, but not quite spooky. Let's see if Silent Abode by Alex Silva is any different. Now, there's levels to get away with no run. Like the mine level I played recently. Well, Miner's Territory? Pretty good without run. Anyway, Silent Abode by Alex Silva. Into the Haunted Mansion. Alright, Haunted Mansion. Normal small misc. That looks terrifying already. Okay, no, but I mean, for something, for a custom little intro screen, it's not bad. Let's get in there. Oh, look at the uni. Something ain't right about that uni. Two big shoulders, like wide arms. A day after agreeing to become the apprentice of the water spirit, Uni was sent to investigate the cause of what was causing the sudden appearance of red bloom trees in the lean greens area of Lintro. Right. Well, speaking of red flower, the aroma produced by the red bloom caused hallucinations followed by swelling of the skin, and the symptoms end with the rotting of the conscious. Also known as a conversion into one of the undead, the feeling is one of the most painful feelings known throughout the universe. Yeah, something ain't right. I appreciate the effort, but something is off. After being tipped off by a mysterious figure of an abandoned mansion that is said to have a machine that is producing a liquid substance that causes the sudden growth of red blooms, and now Uni has it. Club foot? Yeah, one foot is only bigger than the other, and it's further back too, so it's even bigger than you think. Alright. She looks fine now, so we're okay. Yeah, the trees look good. Maybe this is the sort of level to have a jump scare, just at any point. Just like boom! What is love? You know, big Burger King guy in my face. There's blood on that window. On that window, too. Well, I can't get past this. Okay. Oh, no, the blood. Red room, over there. The high jump jump scare. The high jump scare. Needs any cleaner. Accent paint, right, right. Fond walls, is that what they're called? Okay, so this is a feeling way through the darkness kind of level. Well, I'm terrified, but for the wrong reasons. Okay. Hello? You're gonna fall on me or something? Well, I'm a little unsettled. Not gonna lie. What's that? Portal to the underworld? What are these? He hung his Pokemon cards on the wall? I was gonna say urinals, but I wanted to be a bit classy, so I didn't. But I guess this is the KS crowd, so why even bother? I should probably get the key before jumping into the light. That's a good idea. But why did you make it so these, you look like you have to jump through these? Okay. So from that little adventure we got quite a lot actually. This music. believe that there's nothing here. That seems to be the case. Where I was. This seems very similar. I don't know if I've ever seen chains in someone's house. Fresh meat. Again? Ah, yes, the old indoor cemetery. That coffin seems to be bigger than the rest. Maybe there's something inside. Should we open it? No, I'm inside. There's a subway train. Right. Right. This was my station, after all. Oh, give it all. That was some loot. I'm a big fan of cemeteries now. Okay, so maybe we should at some point go to the right? Actually, I have iron now, so... anywhere. I mean, we never went right from the start. So what, it just loops? I guess it loops. I suspect it. Loud. Loud equals query. I don't know why there was a freaking... what, siren? Like... wait, didn't I have other keys? I took my key. Or no, maybe I only had that one. One of those air horn sirens. It was like when they were bombing during the war. You guys remember that, right? Not sure why that was playing. You don't remember the war? You must have pressed it. Okay. Dope. Yoink. Where are urinals? You guys were right. You are classy and you're accurate. My bad. Not air horn, it has a special word. That kind of siren-y alarm. But whatever. Huh? Klaxon? Air raid siren. I think that's more what I was thinking of. I don't know what klaxon is. Okay, DMCA. Don't get it. What's going on? Big mistake. I saw two things moving to the right. I didn't realize there were two of the red ones. Yeah, I guess so. But Some of the other spooky areas were more like straightforward, you know, corpses and noise. Not sure what this is all about. But yeah, quite an unsettling level, given that. Now we need to go back to the noises. Any noise fans? Pick, I guess the one that's harder to get to. Oh, never mind. Thank you, Yuni. We are the sprites that were trapped back when this mansion was built. Our life energy was used to produce the red blooms. The reason behind the production of dangerous red blooms was because the mansion's owner's daughter was infected with a dangerous mental disease, which not only amplified the infected person's mind power, but twists their sanity. The only cure was the pure essence of red bloom. Before her father created the cure, she thought of an evil plan to kill her father. After his death, she decided to get rid of all the maids and butlers. Eventually, she started stitching their skin onto the walls, and the hatred she started feeling towards the everything grew so much. I know that feeling. Fuck the everything. The mansion eventually became transformed into one with hell. Though we went unnoticed by her, her actions were witnessed by us. But now that we are free, we shall do what is best for the world. This house and everything inside will be taken to the abyss. There she can cause no more harm towards the world. Thank you, Yuni. I feel like I should have played these two levels in the reverse order. It's kind of not fair. After the story we had now to read this story. The story was kind of unnecessary. Like you have a creepy story and then you have a creepy level. And you get two for one, sort of. but yeah, I mean, that was fine. Unsettling, creepy. It definitely, you know, raised my alertness at some points. But never really quite gave me the spooks. So this was Tacit's by mostly mine? No. Tacit was mostly his, mostly by Alexella, as well as the default Tacit. Okay. Very good. Very good.